Kick-starring the Sri Lankan beauty Jacqueline Fernandez and the Dabang Khan Salman was an instant hit and fans went gaga over the chemistry of the main lead. The stupendous success of the film has given rise to demands regarding its sequel, and recently the speculations turned towards the star cast. Sajid Nadiadwala is yet to finalize the star cast. There are speculations that Jackie has approached the makers to cast her as the main lead once more. Jacqueline's career graph soared after the success of Kick, and she bagged many projects thereafter. Hence, she is more than happy to be a part of this successful money-minting franchise. Now it's up to Salman to give us the nod. But knowing his calendar for the next 3 years, we wonder how he will manage to kickstart Kick. Meanwhile, let us know if you wish Kick 2 to see the light of the day.